everybody. Or at least I hope it's hello everybody. I'll have to just check quickly. Sorry. But my that is working still. Good. That's the most important thing. Sorry about that. I just have to check, because obviously when I streamed this the other day, my microphone was not a working. And we need to fix that. Anyway, we're here. We're in game. We are Arthur Morgan. This is Red Dead 2, and I am CWATTYESO. And the whole purpose of this game is basically to make sure that come the end of it, now, where do I want to go? I suppose best thing for me at this point in game, I'm still really early in the story. I haven't been doing a lot of the story stuff. I've mainly just been exploring the map a little bit, traveling around, hunting animals. I've killed a few of the legendary animals. Well, I killed three of them. Got their trinkets and stuff, and sold their doodads into the doodads, and could go that way, or could just ride the railway track, couldn't I? That's one thing I could do, just ride the railway line. So yeah, I've just been taking it the game very, very slowly, basically. I'm no rush to do missions. I've been doing some of the side missions, some of the stranger quests, and some of the random events that occur in the game. But not really been doing too much of the main story. I want to study some more animals as well. I also need to build up my inventory of weapons, especially improved weapons and like improved arrows, tomahawks, throwing knives, and also my small game arrows, which means I'm going to have to shoot a lot of birds. Right, next station. Could play poker. Big poker nerd. Need to find blackjack. I haven't played blackjack in the game yet. That's something I do need to do, because I have a challenge involving that. I've got to double down and win a few times. Win a few games, should I say. I need to get to Valentine as well. Or a stable of any description at some point. To stock up on horse supplies, horse provisions, because I've pretty much had to feed all my food to my horse. Because I basically ran out of I've run out of food because he was getting a bit undernourished and underweight, so I've had to plump him up a bit. Camp's fully upgraded. I have managed to fully upgrade the entire camp, which is a good thing. A stranger quest, haven't it? I might just do pick up the hay bale, move the hay to a feeding point. I just like doing this. This is like free honor in the honor system, which is all right. right. I like it. Could take provisions to Pearson as well, but that's something a bit different. I haven't spent a lot of time at camp lately. And because once basically I've upgraded everything, there wasn't a lot of point to come back here. I have got a quest to go and see Dutch, obviously. I haven't been doing that. I've done all most of the other ones for all the other peoples. There's a couple of other little bits. Apparently, we have got dominoes here. You can play dominoes. Ah, that's interesting. Although nobody likes to play dominoes, apparently, here in my camp. What have I done so far? I've played five. Is it fives? Give them a. I don't think I've got any items to give them. Got my own pocket watch. Lots of honour. Right, there's a guy over here. I'm assuming this is Javier Esquila. Need to go do a quest for him, I think. Can't walk through the ropes on his tent. That's bad. Chop some firewood. Yeah. Hey! CD? What do you want? I was going to go do the Dutch mission, but as soon as you're here. That's pretty dubious. Let's go take a look. Who's moved my horse? Right, so it's up the road from Valentine, apparently. Could be any one of these houses. Oh, excuse me. Get rid of the waypoint. Don't need it. And follow Javier. Hi, Bill. Ooh, cinematic cutscene. That's nice. So how is everybody doing out there in chatland today, now that you can actually all hear me? And I'm so very sorry my stream the other day didn't have my wonderful voice in it. I'm so very sorry about that. It was a... It's a bit of a glitch with my PC. I'm trying to think what weapons I've got. I've got my Springfield rifle and my carbine repeater. Pretty cool. Binoculars. Righto, binoculars. Right, one of the things I am going to do. Put my mask on. Put my bandana on so I don't get accosted. I hear voices in my head, they call to me, they talk to me. They show me things. Got to hide behind a rock. Set fire to the barn. Ah, interesting. Can I? That wasn't... Whoa, 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 whoa. Stop posing about. Oh, bye. Oh, come on. We're shooting history. Got him. Oh, I got him. Tick. Oh. Got her. Got her in the end. All right, first of all, before we go any further, let's loot everybody. Pretty sure I'd been to this location before anyway. I just cleaned it out differently. Pretty sure I've been in here. I have. I've looted this place already. So yeah, I've been here, just not before the quest. So these guys respawned. That's interesting. I like the fact I was able to do that three throwing knives challenge right at the start, because I've had that on my quest for since the game started. I haven't been able to do it. Let's have a look then. I probably need to eat something. We'll eat the canned sweet corn. Nom nom nom. Let's have a cig. It fills my dead eye a bit. Let's move that. Oh, hello. Okay, one thing I'm not happy about in this game, one of the things I'm not very happy about, is the fact that in cutscenes like this, you take your bandana off. I hate it when video games do that. They don't keep the immersion. Because now I've got it back on again, look. It does annoy me when games do that. They don't keep your costume, your outfits in cutscenes. Is this quest done now then? I think it is. It's hard to tell sometimes whether quests are done or not. Let's have another one. Falco's revolver! I forgot! I've got Falco's revolver. Get it. I'm gonna clean it. I didn't get the others though. I forgot to take the others. Hello, horsey! Give you a quick brush. Right. So, I want to go to... Let's go to the stable. We'll go to Valentine, we'll stock up on a few bits and bobs. Oh, one of the things I do want to do. I've got a new perk. I've got a talisman, which should give me better pelts, I believe. Only 2 stars though. I thought it would give me better ones. Wasn't talking to the horse really, but that's my dude. He's back. It's Javier. So I'm guessing that mission completed. I think I messed up one of the missions for, was it with Charles? I think it was with Charles, the hunting one. One way to check quickly is have a look. Oh, it looks like it's disappeared from my quest log. So let's have a quick look. Let's have a look then. Progress. Challenges. Where are we up to? Explorer. Gotta find some treasure. Which is basically it. Gambler. I need to go play blackjack, really. What I think of fillet, I'm not good at that. Domino's I'm good at. Herbalist, 1 of 10. I've got to eat berries. I've got to find berries. Berries. Horseman, I've kind of stopped because it wants me to ride from Valentine to Rhodes in less than 5 minutes. Unlocks the horseman holster at the trapper. We'll see. Master Hunter, click three perfect quality rabbit pelts. That's why I need small game arrows, which I can't seem to buy or find anywhere in the game. I have to craft them, and I'm not very good at crafting them because I don't spend days and days shooting birds. Dead eye. So I've got to shoot. I'll kill five flying birds while on a moving train. That's going to require a tomahawk. Have I got tomahawks? Kill three birds of prey using only a tomahawk. Three birds of prey. Let's have a look then. Do I have tomahawks? I do. Got my psycho mask. Did he feed that to it? I don't. Sometimes he doesn't seem to want to feed stuff to my horse, which is a bit annoying. Right, so let's get a Valentine anyway. Kicked in the head by his own horse as he was trying to shoot it. That's seriously unlucky, dude. But we'll loot you anyway. That's bad. Got kicked in the head by his own horse. Never liked horses. Never trusted them. I haven't. I'm not a fan of any animal that's bigger than me. Plenty of varmints. We'll get here. Because I've got that quest to do where I've got to get a perfect rabbit carcass as well, and a perfect squirrel carcass. I've got to mail them to somebody. Right, we'll have a look. We'll inspect these, see what they are. I'm not so far. So that's only one star, look. I thought the idea of me getting this trinket was it makes all my, pelts and stuff higher quality. So, like, good ones would be great. And not convinced that's working, that talisman. Because they should all be pretty decent now. I mean, yes, I know I didn't shoot it in the head. I kind of wish there was just somewhere in the game I could go and buy pelts. It would make life a lot easier for me at this point. I would much sooner just buy the pelts I need to craft the items I want than have to go about hunting all the animals, trying to get the perfect pelts. I might upgrade some of my weapons too, if I can, if it'll let me. Don't think that gives me flights, does it, this one? Might just give me turkey feathers. If that's the case, it'll go back. No, I'll drop them. Don't need them. Yeah, a load of rubbish. Not carry any more. Right. Four flight feathers. I need more flight feathers. There's a berry plant. Red raspberries. Can be crafted into predator bait. Excellent. You pick some oregano. Oregano is good for when you're cooking stuff. At this crafting stuff, malarkey. This is what I already tried to pick and was very unsuccessful. Yeah. Might be some more berries though. Right. Yep. could go to the hotel. Right, I need to get a bath. I haven't had one for a few in-game days. And then I need to go get my beard trimmed. Rub me legs. There we go. All clean and tidy again. Shop's open yet? I like it. Go get my I want my beard trimming, please. Get the old double fork going. That hair. Kind of liking my hair, it's not too long yet. That's all right. Okay, take game taking place. I want to customize stuff if I can, please. Oh, yeah. Right. Pump action shotgun then. Iron sights, we've got the improved iron sights. Stock. Bother wrapping that one. Varnish it? I did, just left it plain though. What do you want then? Wide grain? Style. It's metal. Locked and loaded. Blued steel. Spending money for the sake of spending money now. Nice chocolate. I kind of like that one. Got any ammo? Yeah, got plenty of ammo for that. Really use the sawn off shotgun though, do I? Clean my weapon for a start? Scope on it. Oh yeah, let's give it a wrap. Engravings. Brick red. Brick red looks good. Nice ebony. Ammo. Got plenty of ammo. Not worried about that just yet. You got a wrap to it? I don't think a wrap really adds a lot to a varmint rifle. Not really applicable. You clean it. All right, fair enough. No, got plenty. rules. Engravings. Baroque. What have we got? 135 of them. We've got plenty of express cartridges. Got plenty of those. Looking a bit long now, isn't it? Looking a bit meaty. I'm not going to bother with any. Right. Let's have a look at the catalogue now then, please, mister. Cattleman Revolver. Haven't unlocked that yet. Nor the Schofield one. I would like the semi-auto, but again, I've not unlocked that yet. Done. Thank you, mister. Let's see what the doctor's got. See what you got. Elf cure. Done. Right, and this place is a bit shady, apparently. So I've heard. It's a bit weird since it's right next to the sheriff's office. You can now rob the shop's side business. I could rob the shop's side business. Okay. That's something we'll consider. What can I sell you? Not a lot. Can I buy stuff, please? Premium cigarettes. I could buy a load of them. Hair tonic. Don't really need hair tonic. Hair pomade. Lots of ammunition. I haven't even unlocked fishing yet in the game. That's how far I haven't got. Got all the clothes I need. Done. That's you, Tim. Well, at least I'll attempt to. Where's my hat? Who's gonna give me a bounty? Oh God, no! I do not want to go to jail. Run! Apparently I don't have a bounty. That's nice to know. I heard that guy again. Where is he? He's there. I think he's got an arm. I think he's lying about only having one arm. We will follow him and see. He's probably going straight to the pub. looks like he's going to the saloon. Some oatmeal. Finest food for the finest gentleman. I'm attempting fate by talking to Mr. Doctor Man. Mr. Lawman. Yeah. Custom outfit 3. No, I don't want to start something. What I do want to do is saddle my horse, stable my horse. Stable you, Grey. Oh, I'm going to go and have a quick. My outfit's looking a bit messy. My outfit needs cleaning. Give me a hand in here. Oh, hello. Just And then let's do the left arm. Nice getting to know you. There we go. Nice and clean. I think I'm gonna go get my racehorse this time. Unless they've got more horses I can buy. They want $405 for that? Really? Don't think so. Right, so what have we got quest-wise? What can we do? There's only really got the option there now is to see Dutch. That's the only thing I've really got. We'll go talk to Dutch. Hitch the horse. Has the stranger mission gone? It will get better, Mrs. Adler. She likes Arthur. Mary Beth likes Arthur. Definitely. Alright, have a look then. What can I sell him? Okay. John loves me, does he? Give him a bit more money. What do you want, John Marston? Have half your brains eaten by a wolf and end up more intelligent. Wagons that can be stolen for John are blipped with mean there's loads of them? Anyway, let's talk to Dutch. Evening. The Granny Punani, thank you for the follow. Welcome to the stream, hope you're enjoying it. Back to Valentine then, to get wasted. Get absolutely wasted. Fair enough. We did keep it clean, apart from when I got thrown through the window. But you know what I say to being thrown through windows? And you can tell them all, then I'm a mother- it makes you who you are. Hitching my horse, hitching my horse to the hitching post. Do-do-do. I'm going to lean on the bar. Yeah, go away. We're getting pretty totaled. Where's Lenny? Is he upstairs? Oh, hello. Looks like he's over here. Breaking glasses. Where's my friend? Where's Lenny? Lenny? is going on? On the first person camera. Where's Lenny? Where is he? He's a little... playing slaps! We're now playing slaps! Oh, we're proper falling in the mud and getting all my clothes mucky. And he's puking. You'll never take me alive. I guess Lenny's going to be locked up now. Lost my hat. That's not a good thing. Yeah. Mission complete. Right. Arthur takes Lenny for a quiet drink in Valentine's. Nika's arrest. Catch Lenny in the act. Right, so where are we going to go next? Do you reckon? Got a strawberry, I suppose, and get Micah. Bloody horse is tied up in Valentine, though, that's the only thing. So I'm going to have to go back there. Does the train work? Excuse me. Stars of the stage. Hello, gamblers. Where's the flipping train then, man? Kidney beans. Oh, I got run over by the train. I was trying to jump on the train to steal a ride. That's not so good. Ah, my horse is here though. We can go get Micah or Mika or whatever his name is, however you pronounce it. Nope. That's my hat. I'm rubbish at shooting. Skin a goose. That give me flights? Flights, yeah, and some animal fat. Tempted to get down towards the water then. There seems to be a lot of birds down here. I want to shoot me some ducks. Just a turkey. Pick up a woodpecker. Woody woodpecker. Got a red-bellied woodpecker. Seriously, horse? That's what you want to do? You want to crap? Lost letter to... What? What was that? To Bonnie. Dear Miss McFarlane! Bonnie McFarlane! See what's in the chest. Take some rum. A money clip. Find that crap. Oh, Mr. Crab. Right, let's get the birds. Turkey butcher. Shoot a few more. Do they give you flight feathers? I can't remember. No, apparently ravens don't. So many birds. Not enough time to shoot them all. Canada goose. Pick up some mint. Picking duck. Got some picking duck. Another American crow shot dead. Okay. Do some resting. Right, let's do some crafting. Can we cook anything? Could make a poison arrow. Let's make increased damage and speed. It's them we need, though. Let's make 5 explosive rifle charges. Just make a whole load of split point cartridges. But you can't buy them, you have to make them, so you've got to sit here and craft them, unfortunately. It's one of the slightly more time-consuming aspects of the game. I'm just going to craft a bunch of these up. Have a look at the water in the background. Wow, I can craft a load of these ones. Look, hawk feathers. Oh my God. Double-crested cormorant. Right. Where are we going to go next then? Could steal that wagon, I suppose. Ammo am I using? Regular. He looks just like me. Or he would look just like me. Wasn't me. Definitely wasn't me that killed those two people. Do these wagons move around on the map, is what I'm wondering. They fucking well do. Bags. Put on my bandana. Ow! I need to go not there. Which means I need to turn around. investigating, but I didn't see a bounty. So I'm guessing I'm not wanted by the criminals. No idea where this is taking me. I know we're going to rob a train, aren't we, at some point? More geese. They would have given me flights. Got the wagon. I could probably do putting my mask on. So we're going to go all the way back to John now. Who is... Lenny wants to play Five Finger Filet. And what? We can do that. We can play Lenny at Five Finger Filet. Which would not be a bad idea. Because he might teach me how to play the game properly. the right. Let's play Lenny. No good at this. Yeah, I won. Whoa, he got fast. I won the pot. I'm gonna quit while I'm ahead. Not really ahead, but you know what I mean. No one wants to play poker. My crafting upgrades, can we do any? Apparently not. No. Donate for funds, flight. Donate all. We'll hang on to some of those. Couple of $20 donations should do the trick. Let me go talk to John. And you'll be a genius. Right. I've already examined Swanson's Bible. I know what all that's about. What's up, Abigail? Jack fishing, is it? Little Jack. All right, first of all, we're going to give him a brush because he was a bit mucky yesterday. Okay, give him some food. Get up then, kid. fetch quest. There's your fishing rod, and the horse is going to take a crap. Perfect timing, horse. Yeah, got a fish. First time catching a fish. Got it. Ooh, that's a keeper. That tiddler again. He's made a daisy chain. Oh dear God. Can I shoot them? Get on the horse then. Come on then, Jack. Put your rod away. A lot of waiting around. We had a very good time. What do we do now? That's a good question. We need to stay calm. Well, what did I get there then? What did I miss up? Complete within 7 minutes, 20 seconds. I'm not too worried about the gold medals. I'm not going for a platinum achievement in this game. Hey, Dominoes. Need to sell me fish. So he keeps saying over and over and over again, hello, John. Dutch, where are you going, Dutch? Could I not just shoot him in the head there? That would make the whole game a lot easier. Keep them. And we'll do a number 20. Keep the thing ticking along nicely. Right, I am going to have to save here and call the stream to an end because I have to go somewhere. So, thank you to everyone who's hung out and watched this afternoon's stream. I know it's a bit short and brief. I will be back again sometime soon, streaming some more of this great game. I will probably be back online tomorrow, and I'll be streaming some Fallout 76 beta tomorrow evening. Apart from that, not a lot else to say, really, apart from, again, thank you to everyone who has viewed the stream, and I will see you all again later on. Bye for now.